We know that we have the most important election of our life before us in about 80 days.
Run, Forrest, run!
Run, Forrest, run.
If we want to preserve and protect all the things about America that we know and love, the foundational freedoms that we know and love, that we get to enjoy every day, then we will all get out and fight our battle. Here in North Carolina, we're going to fight hard for a new governor to protect your very basic freedom.
Run, Forrest, run.
Dan, you got our vote.
When we win in November, we get sworn in January. You have my word that I will always tell you the truth, that I will always be transparent, and that I will always do the right thing for all the people of North Carolina, no matter what the consequence is.